Police are investigating after doorbell cameras were stolen from several homes in the city's Northern Liberties and Fishtown sections. Police described the suspect as a white man wearing a scarf over his face with a tattoo on his right forearm, possibly saying, "Save a place for me." They say the suspect rides a black bicycle, and the thefts happened between 1 a.m. and 3 a.m. If you have any information, contact police.